Why wouldn't it be a drag if everything you had would all be taken away someday? And what if you worked all your life, made a lot of money and even had a wife, and that'd be taken away, what would you say? Now wouldn't it be kind of sad? Why you weren't thinking you weren't that bad? Jesus gazed at you and said, be follow me into the everlasting fire pool, yeah! To open their eyes, they're getting fed up with all these lies and with all these phony religions. They're starting to see hope in what Jesus Christ and all he's done. He ain't no religion. You're set free with love from the sun, yeah.